Hey everybody, what's up? Joseph here. Welcome back to episode of NHL 19 Franchise Mode with the Halifax Highlanders. And I keep on forgetting to change the damn name. But anyways, this episode, we are going to the end of the season because I just want to get back into the playoffs, you know? I miss doing just like, you know, like 3 or 4 episodes of the playoffs, you know? I really do. I really do. I really miss it. And it's all up to the team if we can get there or not. It's not up to me, it's up to the team. We're on a 3-game winning streak there. I mean, 3 games, 6 games. And frickin' Washington ruined it, assholes. But in this, we are gonna go to the trade deadline and see if I can trade anyone, or I can call someone up. I forget who is gonna come up. I think it was the defenseman that I was gonna bring up, but I forget his name. I forget his name. So hopefully he can come up. Maybe. I don't know. We'll find out. I'm pretty sure it was a defenseman, though. It wasn't a forward. We don't need forwards. I know. I forget the lines. I forget the lines. It's been a week since the last episode of this, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, today's the 26th. Last episode was on the 19th of October, so 7 days. So yeah, it's been a week. I didn't mean for it to go on that long. I need to do a baseball episode. I really do. I need to get a baseball episode done. It's coming along. It's coming along. Maybe. Can we hurry up and get to the trade deadline, please? I want to see if I can, trade someone away and then call up that defenseman of some sort. Alright. And there might be a forward I can call up too. I'm not too sure though. I'm not entirely sure. Okay, what's going on? Are you on the 29th? You've been there for like 20 years. Yes, I know it's upon us. It's 2 days away. Or a day and a half, whatever you want to call it. Perfect. Okay, a leading scorer or point dude. Yeah, understandable. Whoops, went right by it. So. Defenseman 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So yeah, basically Gerard will go, and then Stepan, that's his name. Stepan can come up. Yep. And then 1, 2, wait, no. 1, 2. Oh, I'm short on defenseman down there, am I? Maybe I'll send Gerard down to the AHL instead of trading him. Do I have any draft picks? No, I do not. Okay, let's figure this out, actually. I want to figure this out. Okay. So, who would be gone from here? It'd basically be Lazar, yes, Jenner. Weren't you like an 80 something at one point? Like an 85 or 86 or some shit like that? I don't know. Can you come up? Oh no, I don't want you. Garbage. Oh, you're fourth liner, yes. Perfect. Nothing there yet. You're Minor checking. You should be up there. Yeah, you're coming up. Top six, top nine. I have, yeah, there you are. And then, yeah, two of you right there. Perfect. So you're coming up. And that means your depth. Really, your depth? Okay. Well, it's gotta be Lazar. But that won't work. No, it has to be Sweetland. Sweetland has to stay off until he becomes a fourth liner. He should be fourth liner now, but that's not happening, which is absolutely fucking retarded, but whatever. Okay, so oh yeah, quick. Let's send you two down. Call you up. Call you up. Does that work? Yeah, but required to. Oh no, they got claimed. Oh no. Oh, that's fine, I don't really give a shit. Ah, that ruins things though. That's not good. Oh no. That's not good. I mean, I don't care if Gerard got claimed or Quick. They weren't really nothing anyway, so. But that's still, you know, that still hurts. Still hurts. Sweetland, you're gonna get taken off by. We go. I have one more player, sure. No, oh, I can get rid of you. Nothing. Anybody else I can get rid of? I could get rid of Sweetland, right? He's medium top nine. I'm not really using him for anything. I'm really not. Your top six, obviously I'm keeping you. Ooh. You know what? I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do this instead. There we go. Perfect. But you two gotta switch. Know there's some problems down here. Your HL top six. HL top six. Oh my god. HL top six. Top nine. Perfect. Get your ass in there. Don't have any defensemen whatsoever. Have to dress someone. HL, 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 HL. All right, I'm gonna dress you. I'm gonna have to do this. Is he a center? Oh shit, where did he go? There you are. What's here? Low elite. Medium top six. Low elite. Low elite. Low elite. Okie dokie. is really annoying. You're getting all that sweet ass time. Perfect, everything is done. Waivers. I was not paying attention to that. Oh yeah, you want a contract extension, buddy? I got you. You want 12? That's fine. I'll give you 14 mil. I ain't mad. I'll give you 14.5. That'll be nice. You're 26 years old, so probably not going to re-sign you. Sweetland, yes, of course, I'll have to sign you. 8 years. Looks like you're not going to grow, which is unfortunate, but whatever. Are you going to grow? No. Girardi and Ponikarovsky. Haven't heard that name in a long ass time. You two are coming up next year, so it's fine. Not a big deal. I could sign you guys right now to help out, the defensive core on the AHL, but fuck it. Let you guys grow some more. You're 26, not gonna be signing you. Okay. That was better than I expected in some kind of way. Yeah. All right, let's just get on with the fucking damn season, shall we? Let's get out of here. Let's sim some games. Why, of course you accepted it. I don't see why you wouldn't. You'd be dumb if you didn't, man. Draft class. Forty-three, 32-5. We should be a playoff team. I don't see why we wouldn't be, but you know what? EA has tons of surprises. Really, that wasn't enough? Come on. Oh, we're not a playoff team? What? What? How are we not a playoff team? All right, well, it looks like we're fucking doing the draft. How in the hell were we not a playoff team? Hold the phone. 44, 33, and 5. Are we like in a tough division or some shit? By 1 point. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Fucking Minnesota Wild. All right, it's fine. We're gonna be a beastly team. One day, when this the moment we get to the playoffs, we're gonna just absolutely fucking rape everyone. All right, that's fine. Let's go to the draft. Let's go to the draft. Let's go to the draft. Let's go to the draft right here. Let's sim up to there. Then I'll take a look at all the scouted players I have, and I'll pin them so I know where they are. That's smart. That is very, very smart. And then after this, then I'll sign a few people, take a look at the squad, and then that'll be it. Take a look at free agency too. Now I can trade players. Who was on my team? Reinhardt. I can trade Reinhardt now if I wanted to for that first overall pick. Thank you, free agency. In your what? What year is this? 2024. So your 2024 Stanley Cup champions, the Carolina Hurricanes. Yeah, I know, we're not there. I know, I know. Continue simming. Here we go. Whoops. All legible. So elite. Okay, I wouldn't mind getting that. Yeah, power forward, medium elite, left winger, Ramsey. I wouldn't mind that. I ain't mad. I ain't mad at all. Really? Oh, there we go. Okay, low elite, low elite, low elite, low elite. Those are guaranteed picks, too. Doesn't look like there's not that many players. I don't need a goalie. Although, a medium starter wouldn't be bad. I'll keep an eye on him. Any gem or bust players? Like there's not much, to be honest. Yep, okay. Well, let's get to the draft, boyos. My first overall pick, bitch. Vegas doesn't need it. Garbage. Garbage, what do you want? Oh yeah, you want Scheifele? No. Want Reinhardt? I'll give you Reinhardt. I ain't mad. Take him. You want him? Take him. That's not gonna be enough, though. Freaking morons. Too many goalies. You guys really know how to piss someone off. I could do. Those are all low elites. So many low elites. Holy shit. I might want to get rid of some. Maybe you, for instance. I don't know. Yep, that works. Give me that left winger, boy. You're ready? Oh, he's ready too. That's perfect. Look at that. 70 assists and 57 goals? What a fucking beast! In 72 games played? Oh my god. Has an incredible drive to win. Loyalty is a concern. I don't think so. I'll give him the money he deserves. Then he'll be loyal. Yay, he's a what? Third line? Right? Yep. Bow chicka bow wow. I don't even have a first round pick. Where was that pick again? What's the closest one that I can get? What pick was it? It was right there, the 42nd. So that's the second round. That's fine. But where in the second round? There's 32 teams, right? Yep. 3, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40, 41, 42. it's gonna have to be like, it's gonna have to be St. Louis's pick. I wish it wasn't, but it is what it is. Can I get rid of anybody else? I can get rid of Sweetland. Oh yeah, Boone Jenner. Who the fuck wants Boone Jenner? I throw another pick in there or St. Louis? Actually, what do you have over here? No. 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 Not much. I have your fourth and fifth. That'd be like fantastic. Rejected, understandable. Still don't want it. You're not getting any of them. Do you understand that? Want Lazar too? Take him. Lees or Elliot? They're both low top six. He's 21, but he's 18. You're 21 at 70 overall. You should be at least. No, you should be at least mid-70s by now if you're 21. Let's put you in there. Still don't want it. Okay, well, now you're gonna have to accept it. Still? Oh, that's why. Still don't want it. Holy shit. Okay, how about if I give you both of them then? Like, I really don't care. I have too many forwards anyway, man. I don't really care about low top sixes anyway, so. There it is. Okay, now we can do this. Let's go back to the first round. See what other picks there were. Defenseman. Two-way defenseman, 79 overall, medium elite. Two-way defenseman, 76 overall, medium elite. Koivu. 76 overall, defensive defenseman, medium elite. And ours was what? Left wing, power forward. 80 elite. Oh, look at this. Florida. Two-way forward, right wing, 80 overall, medium elite. Nice. And then it drops off from there. Oh, top six, not bad for Columbus. Okay. Well, let's make our pick here. Is he there? Oh, sure is. Ooh-ay. Perfect. Low elite, baby. Can I go to pin players only? Or is that an option? Because I really have no idea. Like, when is my next pin player that I saw? Yeah, so 88, 91, that's not for a while. No, that's not for a while. Top nine, top nine, top six. Apparently, there is a medium elite defenseman down there, which I know is not true. I could take a chance on them, right? I mean, I don't really care. I really don't care what happens to this pick. I don't need any more players anyway. But I'll take a chance. I don't give a shit. Huh, look at that medium top nine. Cool. I ain't mad. As long as you're, NHL bound eventually. Take you now. Medium starter 48 overall. What is this? The 80th pick? There's not much, man. Another goalie. Oh, he's a medium elite. Oh, that is freaking hilarious. Oh, fuck. I ain't mad. We got a medium elite right winger, Langenrenner. He won't be elite, but I don't give a shit. Medium top six. Oh, shit. All right. Bam. That's perfect. Okay, so where are those guys that I scouted? There's three of them, so I may as well take them now. Low elite goalie. I mean, obviously some goalies I don't really care for right now, because I got a franchise goalie, right? But I do need a very high overall goalie to back him up. So hopefully, the goalies I have in the system, hopefully it's one of them. Low elite defensive defenseman. Perfect, perfect. And then there's one more. I got a two-way forward. You got a goalie. When is this goalie getting picked at? I got time. Or not goalie, he's just left winger. McDonough or Hancock? I should go with Hancock just because of the movie with Will Smith. I'm gonna go with the two-way forward though. Please beat me in top six. Oh, low top nine. Son of a bitch. That's fine though, I ain't mad. It is what it is. I ain't mad, man. I ain't mad. Hancock is still there, but no, I'm taking this left winger. Guaranteed elite, right? So. Bow chicka hunt hunt. Bruins. 180th for 212. No. I do not want to give up my pick right now. No, fuck off. Low elite defenseman. Kravchenko. Oh, I have your brother on my team if you guys are actually brothers. I'm gonna pick you up. Low elite, what's good, baby? Hopefully you guys are brothers, but I highly doubt Okay, is there any enforcers? I need to find some enforcers. Just one enforcer, that's all I want. Oh, there they are, but they're not guaranteed enforcers though. Ah, shit. AHL 70, 70, 70. Yeah, I'm gonna go with the Canadian. Medium 70, nice. He can just fuck shit up there. Oh, he's a defensive defenseman though. No. No, you bastard. That's unfortunate. Whatever. Alright, end of the draft. That was a good draft. Sim to resign phase, please and thank you. I gotta sign those guys back. Dingman. There, 5 years. Get your ass out of here, thank you. Hey. Oh wait, you guys are pro. I need to sign. I need to assign or sign one more scout so it's amateur. There we go. You accepted it, Coolio George Arenos. Oh yeah, Demko. I still have Demko on the team. Fuck, I forgot about that. Shit. Well, either way, the franchise goalie is not ready just yet, so we're gonna have to do one more year without him.
That's fine. I like this better. But hopefully, one of these two goalies right here can somehow become like a, hopefully an 80, but at least have their potential be backup, so then I can put this goalie down to AHL and call one of these goalies up to back up Demko. Oh, that's a lot. Okay. Whoops. Defenseman 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Perfect. Are you top 6 too? Nope, not yet. But if you do become top 6, I don't have any room for you, man. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then 6. Oh no, 6 is right there. Yeah, 6 is right there, so I'm just gonna release you anyway. I'm gonna sign you. Been waiting a while anyway. Oops, right wingers, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, that's fine by me. Oh yeah, Jacquezi. How you doing, buddy? You're a depth forward now? Nice. 1, 2, 3, 4. They're fine down there. Don't need to sign them for a while. Oh yeah, that's right. I don't know what country that is. I don't know what country that is. I don't know. Are they the same country? Ah, oh, no, they're not. That's unfortunate. Ramsey. Yeah, done it. Get your ass on this team, man. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh yeah, that's right. You're leaving. See ya. 1, 2, 3, 4. No, you're out of here. Yeah, so 1, 2, 3, 4. Perfect. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then, yes. Those two got. Oh, those guys gotta wait. And then centers. 1, 2, 3. Three. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Huh. Actually, you know what? No. Get rid of this guy. And then sign you. Perfect. Actually, no, get rid of him too. Get rid of all the oldies. All the oldies. So that means 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. That's fine by me, dude. Right wingers. Yeah, you're all fine. You're fine forever, man. I just buy him out now and then resign him. Okay, everything there is taken care of. So now we're gonna go to a sim for the agency. Accepted. Good. And sign one scout. One scout. There we go. Didn't those scouts sign back? No, I'm fucking confused.
I don't need AHL. I need Europe. That ain't gonna happen. Okay, USA. Bowie. Any relations to David Bowie? I don't know. QMJHL. Anybody there? Nope. OHL. Yeah, I could. The dub. Ah, I gotta go with the dub. Whoops. 8 years. Huh. There you go, buddy. Perfectamundo, dude. I guess I could do the AHL. Just so I know, right? But I really don't give a shit about the AHL or the NHL for scouting. I really don't. I know which players are good and which players are bad, so, you know. It's true, I do. Okay. Now we go to free agents and see who's there. Oh, look who it is. Oh my God, Matthews? What? No way, Matthews? Oh my God. Nylander? Kuznetsov? Can anybody freaking say Stanley Cup? Oh my God. Yo, what? Dude, oh my God. Dal Colle, Faulks, PK Subban, Hedman. Like, dude. Yeah, Marner, Ehlers, Hedman, Provorov. Oh my God, dude. What? Okay, I'm gonna end it here. If you guys want me to sign someone, I will, just let me know, okay? But anyways, guys, thank you for watching. My name is Joseph. Hopefully you enjoyed, and as always, I will see you all in the next one.